thinks he's flying this. Also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broken soul. No, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, don't want none of your time. And no, I don't want no scrub.
Channel, I am back with another freaking video. In today's video, I'll be doing a shoe review. At the beginning of this clip, y'all seen how I take my Instagram pictures. But anyways, before I get into this video, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, share, subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you know when your girl has posted a new video. Y'all don't mind the dryer in the background. My grandma is doing laundry. But y'all, I will be doing a shoe review. I got both pair of my shoes from Ego. It's a site that I seen on Instagram. So yeah, I never ordered from them before. So I got two pair of shoes, and they two pair of dupes of Yeezys. It's the Yeezy foams and then the Yeezy slides. It's not the real deal, y'all, cause I ain't banking like that. And plus, who about to pay that much for them ugly shoes? But it's the way you style them, y'all. It's the way you style them. But I'm not gonna ramble anymore. I'm gonna get straight into the unboxing. I got my package at 10 this morning. 10 o'clock this morning, y'all. And every time I tracked it, it said that it was in the United Kingdom. And I know it didn't get to the United States that fast. So I don't know what was going on with the tracking, but yeah. Let's see how these shoes look in. I sure got no tape on them. Like I said, I only got two pair. Y'all, I've been wearing these shoes for the longest, and who gonna know they fake? And every site really got these shoes now. Like, you can find these anywhere, but I watched a review of this app, and somebody said that these look very much like the real ones. That's like the rest of them is different material and all that other stuff, but they said these is exactly like the real deal. So this is the box they came in. It just says Ego thumbnail. Okay, so it says Ego official, and these are the, I don't know which one these are, but let's see. Y'all, I finally got some, and instead of them saying Yeezy, it say Ego. And I got these in a UK 5, but in a US 7. So yeah, let's see how these fit on my feet. Y'all don't mind my feet. I ain't paying them. Perfect. Okay. Y'all, these fit so good. And they so comfortable. I got some Yeezys lookalikes, but I don't remember how much I paid for these shoes, but everything will be linked down below, and it don't say it right here. But my package did come in a week. I ordered these like last week. I think it was like last Monday or something like that. So it took a full week, not long at all. The material is really good. Material, good quality or whatever. And the shoe is super light. And these are the Super Base Cutout Detail Slip On It. No, the wrong ones. Playoff Flat Slider Sandal in Ivory Rubber, Women's Size 7. So yeah, these are it. Thumbnail. Okay, so the other pair I got are, my mama called the shoes, I just showed y'all jail shoes, but they fine. Anyway, this is the second pair. It says Ego as well, and it's in like a bigger box. And I got these right here, the phones. I got them in like an off-white. On camera, they look like super white, but they really off-white in person. And I really want the other ones, like the color of the slides that I just showed y'all. I want them. And I also want some red ones, so I'm gonna be looking for them. I really can't find the red ones. The red ones are so hard to find, y'all. I think I'm gonna have to really buy the red ones from Yeezy, because I want the red ones and I can't find them nowhere. They ain't nowhere to be found. So yeah, I'm not gonna try this on because I feel like these look better with socks. And they kind of look big though, but it's the same size as the other shoes, so they should fit with socks on. They just look long or whatever. But y'all, I'm so happy that I got some. These are good quality, and both of these shoes together was like $60 some. Like, I got a good discount and everything, so good quality, good price. So shop with Ego. They did not sponsor this video. I bought everything myself. They did not sponsor anything. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you guys next video. I know this video was kind of short, but I just wanted to give a review on Ego. I will be shopping with them again. I'm gonna go in there and see what else they got. I just, you know, seen these on the site once I click on there. But I will be shopping on there again. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you guys next video. Peace.